As a final touch, I'm gonna select the sprue and the sphere, and I'm gonna turn on the control points. I'm gonna select all the control points here at the end, and I'm just gonna scale them one direction and just make sure they're all wider. Grab the green control point, and I'm just gonna make them wider. That way it can fill all that area successfully without having to need any more material. And this is the fastest way to create sprues and rhino for resin printers.